In first module, we had one discussion on revolutions in supply chain. If you recall, there were three revolutions. The first revolution took place during 1900 to 1905. And the second revolution takes place between 1910 to 1920. And later between 1950 to 2000. Or till today, that is the third revolution we discussed. We found in the first revolution of supply chain management, no variety, very low variety of products. For example, Ford Motors had only one model, that is called black model, black color car, and T model it was named. Later, in second revolution, Toyota company came out with the concept of variety, offering different colors and different variety to customers. That led to second revolution. And in the third revolution, Bharati Airtel came out with lots of innovative ideas. Dell computer came out with the customization. So this is how the revolution took place, which we have already discussed. But with the introduction of information technology, IT, it helped the companies to incorporate this IT and let super fast action by the companies with respect to delivery of goods. Now what not? Everything you can order online, everything you get to deliver to a step, and everything you can track, that is because of IT, information technology. And today's topic is future trends of IT in supply chain. What are the future trends of IT? I have listed up. The first one being the software application. Everywhere, every company adopts their own software technology to evaluate and to process and to monitor their operations and delivery of items. And second one is use of RFID technology. You go to any supermarket, you buy so many groceries, number of components, everything is just being detected by RFID technology and automatic count happens. That is the best example of IT applied in supermarkets. But why not super, even in small stores also? And mobile technology, mobile software. Everything can be tracked using mobile technology. Now it is so inevitable that every one of us will use mobile. Of course, with the technology. Then cloud computing. Yes, separate storage arena for all this data. And IoT, Internet of Things. Even in this pandemic situation, most of us are working from home. You are at home. I am working from my office. But still I am able to connect with you. Thanks to IoT, Internet of Things. I come to class with my laptop. I just connected to my internet of the institution. And I teach you with my presentation. IoT helps. And with data and analytics, most unstructured, unused data is being analyzed in the big data analytics. And location-based tracking. You might be knowing, you order a restaurant from a hotel and you can track through GPS, location-based tracking. Robotic fulfillment. Robots are being now embedded with technology for the efficient operation with minimal scrap or wastage or rejection. And even 3D printing can be done. So these are all some examples and areas where we find the future trends of supply chain by incorporating IT, that is information technology. Thank you.